The man has arrived.
And the WWE Universe is on their feet.
The following contest is a ladder match. Making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
She is as tough as they come.
Yeah, Becky Lynch has had to overcome countless challenges in her career, both in and out of the ring.
You know, she's the first female competitor to hold two world titles at the same time. Becky Lynch, a woman who's done it all, yet continually improves herself with every match.
And that means that every time the man competes, we are seeing her at her best.
An absolutely cutthroat competitor. Here comes Dakota Kai.
Looking ready to assert her control.
And representing Damage Control from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
So Dakota may not be
Oh, what a cheap shot.
That's just evening the playing field, Cole.
What a disgrace.
Byron, what can be the deciding factor when this type of match goes beyond a one-on-one encounter?
Well, climbing up the ladder could be challenging enough, but doing that when several competitors are trying to do the same thing requires a heightened level of awareness.
Superstar needs to be careful since they can fall victim to an ambush from any angle.
That's especially the case in an environment like this where it's every superstar for themselves.
Superstars in the ring, and the referee officially starts the match.
Well, this is the way we're starting, Cole. I think the WWE Universe is in for quite a show tonight.
Down across the neck, facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Dakota is struggling to defend herself.
Becky's dishing out a last kicking.
Taking it to the floor. What's she going to do? And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
And now the gears are turning for Becky.
Kai's got to get it together to avoid disaster.
She's into the ring again.
Big time.
Watch out. All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose off.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Things not going how she'd like.
That was a big time onslaught from Lynch.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
And this match will head back to the ring. And now she places it in the corner. And now she's placing it on the ring apron.
And you just know she has something devious in mind coming up here.
All right, she's back in, ready to go. Not a great spot to be in here.
Well, bottom line is she needs to get as far away from that ladder as possible.
He's taking a lot of damage. To the stomach puts an end to that.
Pulled back
back into the hip toss. It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Strong Irish whip.
Oh, she has bad intentions now, removing the turnbuckle pad.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Coming back in the ring. He's out of it.
And not a very ideal spot
on the top.
Crashing down with authority.
Ah, the beautiful sound of flesh on steel.
She goes back inside the ropes. Lynch, she's thinking big. From the top.
Look out below. Just crashing down with high impact.
Climbing up, guys. Here we go.
She's making her ascent.
Totally focused on reaching the top.
Look at this, Byron, getting that ladder position.
Perfectly placed, if you ask me.
Climbs back inside. Ooh. Were you guys expecting this?
Not at all. She has decided to insert herself in this match. And remember, there are no disqualifications. All this is perfectly legal.
Nice hip toss.
And an elbow drop to the arm.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Systematic attack on the arm from Becky.
And now Dakota is feeling heavy pressure.
Yeah, Lynch is appearing unstoppable.
Cross-legged Michinoku driver. Oof.
Look at this.
Oof. The arm taking the brunt of that.
Lynch with a back kick to...
Uh-oh.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Ooh, nimble with the crucifix.
And Lynch is all fired up now.
Kai might be feeling a bit rattled.
She's able to get out of the way.
Big knee to the midsection.
Making the climb here, guys.
She's making the climb now, guys.
She's looking to unhook it here.
I think she's got a chance.
Taking a bit of a chance here, Cole, and not a very well-calculated one either.
Fix nicely done.
Dakota seems unable to turn the momentum here.
Good.
Becky Lynch with a shot to the back, setting her up. Manhandle slam.
And she just carved a path for herself.
Laying out the competition before attempting the ascent.
She's setting it up right in the middle of the ring.
Right under the prize. Perfect.
Setting it up.
In perfect position, too. Looks like that ladder's set up perfectly in the center of the ring. Not quite there yet, but don't stop now.
An aggressive move.
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your
forever immortalized with her win here in this hellacious ladder match.
No doubt, this loss is a blow to Dakota's ego. It's definitely going to sting for a while.